I have been most impressed that in a short time that this state has been formed of just over 4 years, the spectacular progress that has been made by the state of Telangana under the leadership of Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao ji. It's a tribute to the dynamic leadership of the Chief Minister, assisted by his son, the youthful minister, that this has been made possible. There are some very special indices of performance that sets this state apart among many states in India and has become an exemplar. How this has happened? In my view, it is because of a number of far-reaching and far-sighted schemes that the Chief Minister has set into motion. Some of these schemes I would like to mention here today, like Mission Kakatiya, Mission Bhagirtha, Empowerment Program for the Farmers, Raitu Bandhu, the Asara Pension Program for the Poor, and the Housing Program for the Poor, Harita Haram, the Greening Program in the state. And I'm most impressed that the state is today number one in solar power. And I wish the state all the very best, and let it become an even more prominent exemplar state for India.